This is the single arm kettlebell swing. So just like your two arm kettlebell swing, except for everything's on one arm. So I'm gonna sit back in the hinge position, grab the kettlebell with one arm, hike it upper thighs, top position, bottom position. You're catching the kettlebell with your hips and then pushing the kettlebell back out with your hips. That is the single arm kettlebell swing.